beautiful shot for his eighth goal of the season, trailing only Erik Karlsson in that department for defensemen. Rebound in front. Allen had it. Bobbled inside of the net. Score! Allen thought he had it, and just like that, not even a minute in, it is 2-0 Buffalo on the road.
So here's the Kopitar line with Fiala and Kempe on the flanks. He's dumping in. Keandre Miller moves it along. Cut off of the half wall by Kopitar. Kempe turns and fires. Knocked down. Rebound! Kevin Fiala! And the Kings' leading scorer cashes in right away. 35 seconds into the game. It's 1-0 LA.
Detroit Power!
Rasmussen didn't get it out. Fiala got nailed to the boards. Sider, and that hurt him.
He's not getting up.
See the time left in the power play. Erik Karlsson in the ring for Logan Couture. Karlsson kicks it to his stick. Maintains control. Has Couture up top. There he is. Karlsson across. They score. What a play. It's Timo Meier on the receiving end of a beautiful pass from Erik Karlsson. And the Sharks have a one-goal lead.
For a one-timer again, great pass by Karlsson, but again, when you get extended out there 4-on-3, seams start to open up. They did a good job early staying in lanes. Not.
I'm not expecting that to happen.
No? The only thing constant is change, that's all I know.
Third power play of the afternoon for the Senators. They're 1-for-2. Batherson carries it in, and Stützle fires it home.
Boy, he's got a release, doesn't he? I mean, this has always been the book on Tim Stützle. Able to pick up the release. Benoit went out to challenge. It's a perfect shot.
And Kessel will start it out. Cross ice pass to Smith as Karlsson breaking towards the net. Another backhand. Grubauer kicked that one out.
As Schmaltz up high, watched by Valina.
Look at this, reeling the guy without the puck. Look out.
Keller across the top, they score!
Wow.
Set up for J.J. Moser. Great. The Swiss native with his second goal.
Jurgensen's the rest of the way from the left wing, fires it in behind the net. Schmidt plays it around Graves. This is a turnover. See what we do with it here. Dahlin with the dance, and he tried to finish it. Sends it back in front. Up high, holding it with a shot. It deflects just wide of the goal. Quinn.
Bettingham with Kreider, Miller, and Trouba. McDavid with the puck. Around to Nugent Hopkins. Zach Hyman is in front. McDavid around the net. Pass across. Pass for Draisaitl. He scores. He out-muscled Kreider. Kreider tried to check his stick. Draisaitl got loose. And the Oilers have scored 4 third period goals.
Initial faceoff was on the zone, and then Edmonton comes right back. McDavid with some time. One pass, second pass.
Sam Bennett in the offensive zone. It's Gudas again, kicked out by Grice. It almost went. Gudas nearly had his second.
Drops it back to Hamilton again. He bluffs the slap shot. Jack Hughes for Hamilton. Gliding it over to Jesper Bratt. Head up. Hamilton pulls the trigger. Rebounds there. He sure puts it in. The Devil strike first. A power play goal for Nico Hischier.
Well, this is about the zone entry and the pass through the seam to Bratt. Backhand. And then you see a little catch between Jack Hughes and Hamilton. Then he goes the other side. The big one-timer. Mercer with the...
And they're getting beat back to the net.
Hellebuyck has to stand upright. Attempt to knock that sailing puck away. Here's Filip Kurashev. That shot kicked back out and poked in by Taylor Radish. Hawks get one right back.
Michelli, extra attacker for Arizona. Kraus. Up high, Valimaki. A centering pass. They score! Moser beats Fleury from the slot. And with still a minute 48 on the clock, the Coyotes are within a goal.